Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilants are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running? Safety with the Dawnguard, is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawnguard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isran, Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know? So who are you? What do you want? Got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. But look around. There's really not much to join yet. I've only just started rebuilding the Order. I need someone out in the field taking the fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell her about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the Hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
You there, boy. Stop skulking in the shadows and step up here. What's your name?
My name is Agmir, sir.
Do I look like a sir to you, boy? I'm not a soldier. You're not joining the army.
Yes, sir. Isran.
Didn't I tell you to step forward? Farm boy, huh? What's your weapon?
My weapon? I mostly just use my paw's axe.
Stendhal preserve us. Don't worry. I think we can make a Dawnguard out of you. Here, take this crossbow. Let's see how you shoot.
Crossbow? Never...
a crossbow. Best thing for killing vampires. Just take a few shots at those crates over there.
Isran found something for you to do, eh? I thought he'd like you. Good luck.
This game sucks, you spider ball.
Mind yourself with that fire. Don't burn anything down now.
They gone?
Please help. I can pay you. Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me?
My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded.
Just across the bridge and up that hill.
We're close now. I can see the camp.
Wait here. I'll be right back with your reward.
Just do it!
Thank you. have retrieved the horn of Jurgen Wimcom. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. Ready? Learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push.
Da.
All three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Ventra crossis aran, strundul, ot imala, do ran now.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.